Steve, we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. Here's a scene a short time ago. The Ravens introduced to this sellout crowd, and through a sea of pyrotechnics, out they came from the tunnel. We're set to go as the Ravens get ready to match up
EA. EA, what? What? Come on, EA. EA, what is this, yo? Look, y'all see I'm moving Harrison.
Sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. No team means more to a city than the Packers to Green Bay, and this was the scene a few moments ago as the green and gold made their way out of the historic tunnel. They're ready to go as they get set to match up with the Baltimore Ravens. Justin Tucker set to boom this one away. And off we go from Lambeau. And ultimately cannot get this out. On first down, Rodgers. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. He rifles one that's intercepted.
So well, because it certainly appeared the defense was prepared, but I'm with you. Okay, so it didn't work this time. Doesn't mean we won't try it again later.
After the interception, here's Jackson. Flush to his right, and he gets us down inside the 35 before did a pretty good job of it there.
And you know what's so difficult for every defense has to prepare for Lamar Jackson? You have to think and play at the same time. And I know that sounds like something you're supposed to do, but when you have to think about your assignments against him, it often slows down your feet. You don't move as fast. You got to be prepared for this guy every step of the way and then try to match his athleticism.
Lamar Jackson, such a threat with those legs, able to improvise and get the first. Jackson going to find his running back here. It's Dobbins. And he'll be tackled at the 23 after a gain of three. 3 yards the gain there, second down. Now it's Jackson. He'll swing this out to Dobbins. And down inside the 15 he goes. Our game not even 2 minutes old, but a quick red zone opportunity. They have a first and 10 at the 13-yard line. Open man is Duvernay. 5 yards on the catch there. Brings up second down. From the gun, it's Jackson. Buying time to his left. And he's able to get this down to the 5 yard line before he's out of bounds. He'll wind up with positive yardage. It's a gain of three. But now it's third down.
Off me.
Jackson here, he's going to look to throw.
Yeah, the race 2 points for them, but he identified an open target and put it right on him.
set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. Not the start that they were hoping for. The interception on the first play of the game. It leads to 6 points the other way. Try to get it to Cobb, and it's intercepted. Picked off on the 37. And they take possession of the football and have it at the 36-yard line. Not the first quarter that he was in. And often put the ball up for grabs the rest of the ball game. On first and 10, it's Dobbins. And down right around the 32-yard line, 4 yards on the pickup. Following the pickup of four, here's second and 6. Throwing is Jackson. He'll check this down to Dobbins out of the backfield. It's a first down.
And it's sticky.
And finally, taken down at the 15. Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. Jackson on the give to Dobbins. He's going to get 4 out of this as he's down to the 10-yard line.
And sometimes all your best laid plans and play design, your X's and O's, they can't always account for individual effort defensively. And this was one of those times.
So after the second down incompletion, they'll come up now against a 3rd and 6. Now it's Jackson. He'll dump this off complete to Dobbins. And he'll be tackled right on the 10, well short of the first down. They'll get only a yard out of that, and it'll bring up 4th down. Jackson. Now a diving effort right sideline. He's got it. That took a pretty big risk right there, going for it on 4th down, but hey, not only did they get the first down, forget about that, they got in the end zone.
Yeah, because normally you're just thinking, can I get enough yard in for error? Remember, 4th down, they went for it.
So now the Ravens electing to actually go for 2 here. They'll look to throw. And the Ravens are going to have 1st and goal as they try to finish off this tour. CD, I thought maybe they would kick the PAT here. No, they get 2 more.
No, they decided to really press the advantage because, remember, getting the 2 after the first score, you've already got the other team back on their heels if they're going to mount a comeback. But going 2 scores and 2 two-point conversions, you've really got them thinking on the other sideline.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. To this point, the results have not been good. 2 possessions, 2 turnovers.
And that's obviously something that can't continue, but to go a little bit deeper on that one, I would think about some play calls now, not even necessarily to my best player, but to someone I can trust with the ball. Try and get things settled down a little bit.
And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled. First and 10, here's Rodgers. Throw right side, this is into the hands of the tight end, Tonyan. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another 1st and 10. Now Rodgers. And this is caught, Mercedes Lewis with the ground. And they'll keep. Now a 1st down carry by Jones. Fighting his way down to about the 35-yard line.
Yeah, and they gave up no cutback angle. You know he's trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
From the 35 on 2nd down, Rodgers. And Rodgers intercepted a 3rd time. Picked off here by Jimmy Smith. And this return is going to be halted right around the 28-yard line.
Interceptions in 3 consecutive drives, and you can see he's just got a look of disgust and bad body language, understandably, as he walks off the field.
And I think it comes from the fact that he's not sure what he sees down there.
Jackson hit, and he lost the football. But this will fortunately wind up out of bounds. And this throw a bit late as he.
What am I going to say?
Great defense.
Darn right. They did something to disrupt that time.
The throw once more on 2nd and 10. Jackson. And that'll be complete to
You want to see.
A reminder coming up at halftime. Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report. But business to take care of before we get there.
A 2-minute drill before the cut.
The ball comes out. So the turnover forced and a wonderful job on a big return.
And how about field? I mean, that's the part that people miss on. That's practice. That's worked on. It doesn't just happen in a game and everyone rallies. They discuss it prior to, and everyone knows their role.
Oh, fortunate to retain possession there, and it's second down. Throwing again on second and 10. Jackson, he'll find Dobbins out of the backfield. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11.
There's a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
They set up the screen for Dobbins. And he's got the first down as he gets it to the 8. Here's first and goal, and gosh, points here. A chance maybe to put this thing away before halftime.
Ah! I missed that shit.
Picked off by Jair Alexander. And a short one in the Green Bay offense at the line. And with him down two scores, you wonder if they might try and put something together, even if it's just to get into field goal.
Jump, bro. You got to jump for that. You got to jump for that, bro.
Second and 10.
Let's get this. Oh my God. You feel me? That's cool. I take it, dude.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And Charles, they got the lead. I would imagine the overall halftime tone was a positive one, but what do you think the talking points were in the locker room?
Well, there were three talking points at the half.
The last run got 6, now 2nd and 4. They'll go again with Dobbins. Pushes him over. He takes this from the 30 to the 34. Third and 1, Jackson. And he's got his man, Marquise Brown. And he will have the Ravens first down.
Might come out in a shotgun on 3rd and less than a yard. Yeah, but the way the NFL is nowadays, we hardly ever see anyone really run for it on short yardage. So they're going to throw the football more times than not. That was a nice, easy rhythm throw right there. And they pick up the first down.
I threw that to the wrong person, bro. Mommy's I did. That's cool. Definitely threw that to the wrong person. Come on, give me a black one. Listen. I appreciate that subscribe.
Devin Duvernay now returning from the end zone. Now a crease here as he's passed the
appreciate field. The follow.
And he nearly broke Devin. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. They've been asleep for a little while on this side of the football, Charles, and the score is just a one-score game now. Haven't had any points this half. What gives?
This goal is find the guys that eat pressure and make plays for you.
From the 44, Jackson. Forced out to his left. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. Big yard. To throw is Jackson. And that is caught on the right sideline, but out of bounds.
Thank you.
Yes. Yo, I know if you hear me, you probably like, what the fuck? Yes. Yes, sir. Get up. Yes. Oh, we was there. We was there.
You want to get it to a back, pitch it to a wide receiver. In this case, the quarterback did it himself.
Devin Duvernay now returning from the end zone.
Anytime you feel a kickoff inside your own end zone, you've got to be decisive.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And checking the timeout. They do have two defensively, but no real need to use them as they're not going to be able to stop the clock after that. Yeah, they'll get this up to the 10, but that's Harpel on the carry there. Second and 8. Oh, Jackson's going to throw it. Steps away to his left. And he'll get it up a little shy of the 15. They'll spot him by your timeouts. As they get the stoppage with just over 50 seconds remaining in the fourth. Jackson to throw. He's going deep for Brown. Well, this is taken in. It's complete.
Hey, we out. We out.
And he's across from
GG's, my boy. Why you not jumping, bro? That's really blowing my shit. Wow, that's, oh my god. I was wondering why that nigga not jumping, bro. I should have been peeped that. That's what I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? No, no. Niggas is not keeping their hands on the fucking ball. There we go. Oh my god. Come on. It's all good. GG's, my boy. Man, EA tried to hold me on that last one. You saw it like that last game, like playing the computer. It is what it is. But man, there you have it, man. If you're new to my channel, just make sure y'all go ahead and subscribe, man. Hit that notification bell, you feel me? It's your boy JB. I'ma holler at you guys later, man. Peace.